Synopsis. Two households, both alike in dignity and to one destroyed the other some 16 years before, Inferno Verona, where we lay our scene. From ancient grudge break to new mutiny, only this time it's really the Montague's fault. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life. Well, actually, a crazy magic tree takes their lives, but that would be telling.